What does it mean? What are we resisting?
Zelda. That's not Zelda. That's Link. How could they make a mistake like that? The thing about this though is that Ocarina of Time isn't like, it's not really a good story. It's like, it's a good game. There's a big difference.
What I really appreciate about Zelda is its ability to tell the bulk of its story through gameplay. It has a lot of stuff to say to the player indirectly.
A story like, the story in Zelda games is incidental.
Not gonna be good.
Yeah, well, I mean, it could be. I mean, someone turned Angry Birds into a reasonably good movie.
And it was good. It was
I don't
funny.
Know, it was like, what?
No, like, that's
and it's like, that doesn't have a story either, it just has a premise.
Open the book, I'm gonna see what it is.
This is what it looks like. It is a graphic novel, and it's really expensive, but it's really beautiful.
Productions.